The Senate passed a bill expanding Medicaid in North Carolina. The vote would direct state health officials to accept Medicaid coverage provided for in the Affordable Care Act. About 600,000 low-income people would have health care coverage through Medicaid. The bill also makes some reforms to the state's health care regulations, and the bill now moves to the House. It's expected to be voted on by the House early next week.